Hey YouTube, it's Fenton over here, and today's we're doing Plants for Zombies 2. It's been a while since I've done this, because I didn't have a phone. A new BIOS update is available up to now. I don't know what the smart brains is. Did they add a new plant? I feel like they added a new plant, I don't really know. Sorry, it's just really loud. Okay, I'm glad I'm doing this event. They look really weird. Do 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 do. Surprising that there's no like shooting type of plant so far. Unless if those plants are shooting. Oh, I did not mean for them. Those plants are type of shooting plants. I don't really know. Okay, there we go. A shooting plant now. They actually look so cool though. Just keep placing them down. Don't know what that plant does. Oh, okay. I've used them before, but I don't remember. I haven't been paying much attention to the top level, so I should probably be doing that right now. And he turned one of my guys into a goat. Oh, there was one zombie that wasn't a smart brain. Oh, there's a few. No, the gargantuas. This is very crazy. I froze one zombie. I just put him somewhere random. I didn't even see. Oh, a zombie got past there. There's actually so many zombies. It's already been a huge wave of zombies. Oh, I froze the gargantua. I like how like they're like whole apples, almost whole apples. For the guys that have nothing, be there. Okay, just one more. Oh, never mind. Now one more. He's gonna die, so there's no point in playing that way. But whatever. Just a big head. Nice, I got some coins. It's only been 6 minutes. It's actually crazy. So is this not a new plant or something? Okay. Let's check our alchemy. It's not, I know it's not alchemy, but let's just check this place. Don't know where I said it. It's been like 3 weeks since I played this. Because I didn't have a phone. Okay, next episode I'll do this.